lick me bloody ball sack, mate.
In Tekken?
I said lick me bloody ball sack, mate.
In Tekken, though.
Sure.
All right.
I just want you to lick my bloody ball sack, mate.
All right, then. All right, who you think should be playing?
Man, I was...
Who you think gonna be should be playing, huh?
I really don't care.
Huh?
Suck me bloody balls, mate.
You better care. Why are you playing with a big guy?
Why are you playing with a big guy, mate? Exactly.
Why are you playing the big guy? I'm not a big guy.
Well, you not?
No, you retard.
In that picture, you look mighty big. I never seen nobody play with him.
Oh my God! All right.
So you told me he does not look big in that picture.
No, he's not big. What are you talking about? He's just a normal human size.
But he's not human.
I don't care, human or not. Oh, I freaking hate you, Pick Hulk. Round one.
Fight. Not to alarm you, but you look pretty small. Nope. Actually, you look the same height as me. Yeah, you do kind of look the same height as me. Like, I'm a little bit taller. You're going to get me out this corner, though.
Ah!
As I
ow! I'm over here.
No.
Oh, God.
You're getting hit with this? Are you kidding me?
I'm right here. How do you like it? Whoop, I'm over here. Ouch. Ouch. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, I get it. I just spin it in it. Okay. Okay, I should not do that.
I hate you. I saw you do it, and I was like, wait a minute, I didn't even hit him. Why did he lose health? But I just never shit him.
I bet.
It was like in the first match, like it was before I did my special move, and you had did the spin, and then I did my special move, and then you
God
spun
dang.
Again.
God dang. All right.
You want to spin some more? I mean, I don't care.
Oh, God.
Dodge this one, mate.
Oh!
I'm about to say, how you not done?
Alright, I died from light there, alright. Round four. Fight. Okay. You son of a bitch.
Well, I guess I'm on offense.
You son of a bitch. Big body.
Oh, I won? I didn't even know. Running back. Take another L. All I can do with this man is just punch. I can't kick. This fear, man, mighty small. Round one. Fight. I just gotta inflict all the damage. I thought he was gonna come down with it on some haul. Take another bath. Yeah, you wanna take a bath in some lava.
Ow.
Oh yeah, you
gotcha.
I forgot you had your special.
It didn't kill you. There you go. Round two. Fight. What the heck I'm doing? Oh my god. Stop it!
Ah! Are you lying? I know you lying.
How does it feel?
I don't know. You about to tell me. I mean, I'm about to tell you. Okay, okay, I'll tell you.
Not using that, doing that ever again. Ah, no.
Oh, it looked like I was about to hit you with something hard.
No.
I could have finished it.
Gotcha.
Oh my god, I hate when you... Oh, wait, you did that spin like an idiot. And it took most of your health.
I hate... When I played on the old Tekken, he's my favorite character.
I've never seen that guy a day in my life.
I mean, well, every Tekken, he looked different.
I was just pressing the same button.
Alright.
Well, I have the most tentacles!
I'm about to choke this freaking...
I have the most tentacles! Do it again. Why do
what
you
the world?
You didn't even take any damage.
What I did?
I don't know, but it did not work.
Okay, what the world?
I had blocked it.
Oh. Alright, stop it, please. Alright, bro. Alright.
You choked! 2-0 lead! Just got choked. Like the Warriors. No, it's only the second game. We gotta do
no, I'm
more.
Done. I'm done. I'm done. I don't care.
Why? Because you choked. Trash bump. Why you gotta be so trash? Welcome to the
King of Iron Fist Tournament. Play him again. Play him again. I dare.
Sorry.
Katarina Alves.
Why you playing my character?
Daughter versus father.
That's her father? That's not even right. That's impossible.
Cause it turns him like that.
I'm about to say, you can't reproduce as a robot. Katarina Elvis. Why you gonna play with my character though?
What about you require?
You'll see me playing with her later, guys. Still my character.
Wait, what?
No.
Oh, I thought so.
That is a bitch. I feel like denim.
Wait, what? I just realized you said. Identify. Round
one. Sorry, daughter.
Oh no. How you feel to beat up your own daughter like that? Oh gosh. I choke. Oh gosh.
Hey,
I did too slow. It did slow motion. Very alright then. Fight.
Why are we both playing so much defense and the match just started? What was that green stuff? It's funny how you call me out. And I'm just throwing but nothing but straight hands. What?
Gotcha. Mitch?
I was blogging? Yeah,
worst mistake. Oh, you got me.
Yeah, worst mistake. Bro, I'm only pressing two buttons and you cannot stop it.
He is too broken.
No, you're just too trash.
Ouch.
You didn't get me. 3-0, perfect dub. Look like somebody's. Are you gonna rematch me or are you just gonna select a new character? Yeah, that's what I thought. Are you back? Are you back in business?
You're not allowed to play him ever again.
I mean, you told me to play with him. Why can't I move him? What are you playing with?
Basically, what? Oh, I might say, are we gonna do this whole video about you playing him and see if anybody could beat him?
What you wanna do?
We could do that. Oh, we're doing that night.
Somebody take it out. Shotty about to take it out. Look at your super, super special move. All the like, buttons that you gotta move.
Are you big bum?
You see how I got my nuts?
You're like freaking Bang.
This dude kind of look familiar. He remind me of Brody. He low-key look like Brody with them pants. From Dragon Balls Z.
Ow.
Bro, he's not even from. Oh my god, I hate when you play from with people that's not from Street Fighter. Oh, whatever this game is, Tekken.
How you don't know already? No, you're not.
Who is Geese even from?
I don't know.
He has a little power thing at the bottom. Yeah, what's up, Keys? Yeah, what's up, Keys? Duck! Duck! What are you? Why are you a ghost? Hi, you Keys! You one person! Yeah.
Gotcha now!
Are you sure? What? I backed up!
I don't care!
Back up! Street Fighters has to be!
No, you're not.
I just sold. Or did...
Yeah, you just sold.
Bro, I had blocked when you did your special move. That was cheap.
Oh, he's on max.
No, he's on maximum. Maximum. But you don't know how to use it, though. Do
Come here, you.
Alright, there's a cheat to this that you're not telling me. There's a cheat that you're not telling me. Cause I blocked 2 times in a row. Something like Lucky Chloe almost. Why you use all these cheats, huh? Yeah, it's some move like Lucky Chloe where you can't block it, you gotta do something. Round 4. Fight. That's a bet though. Don't think I really need strategy for you. Keep on using that move. I didn't even try to do that. Bro.
You win. Give in. Get out of here.
No, rematch it because you're cheating with some move that you won't tell me how to defend it.
Man, he's broken.
Like Lucky Chloe.
What if that's Lucky Chloe's dad? Back off.
She didn't really affect me because my health, you know, was pretty high. What was my bro, why they keep on making me do this?
I like that.
Oh, you cheated!
No!
Bro, I ain't even press. What button is it supposed to be? R1. I'm just pressing square and triangle.
Stop! You ain't going nowhere.
Bro.
Game over. Oh, they kill you. No.
Round 4. Fight.
Nice. Oh, no. Clever.
I won't even play.
Clever. Game over.
Bro, I like how you won't tell me how to dodge that move.
You win. Give in to your fears.
Not gonna play him ever again. Ever.
I know how to beat Grease.
Ever.
I know how to beat Geese. It's real easy.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna see?
Ooh.
And I know how to figure out how to dodge the special move.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Geese Howard.
Mm-hmm.
Eddie Gordo.
Method to my madness. You're about to see how quickly I'm about to learn how to dodge this special move.
You're not going to do it to me, and that's...
Yes, I will. That's how I figured it out with Lucky Chloe. By just playing with Lucky Chloe. And you won't let me hit you with that special move. You're about to lose.
Come on. This might be amusing. Round one. Fight.
Oh no! Beating the mess out of me! What the heck?
Come on, let me. Ah!
You think you slick? I know what you're doing.
I don't care, I'll take that hit.
Mm-hmm. Right now, you're saying that.
Round two.
You won't be taking it, bud. Once I learn how to play with this dumb dude.
Round three. Fight.
Gosh, I guess you're really gonna try not to show me.
I don't. Cause nobody ever gets me with him.
So you just knew that his move was undodgeable.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why he's like, I knew I could beat that robot dude.
Oh, I didn't mean to jump.
Well, hello, you would say.
Alright. I'm gonna lose this.
Mm-hmm. You feel my pain, Johnny Boy? Not knowing how to dodge this retarded move?
How's that retarded? He breakdance the heck out of you, boy.
I'm talking about my move, not you. I know how to beat him, but it's hard. You have to, like, be such an aggressor. And take his health down as much as possible to force him to use his special move. And then you know you'll still have health, enough health to beat him.
KO. You win, Master.
Who is Master?
I only use him to try to see if you know how to do the special move.
No, I don't.
I know how to stop the special move.
You thinking I do, but I don't.
I don't care.
Basically, his moves are unblockable.
No, I'll just look it up on Google after this.
I'll pick Master Raven. You. Meet me at Dragon's Nest at 3 o'clock.
I will not be there because I'm scared.
Stop being such a wuss.
Shut up. Shut up.
No.
Shut up. Shut up.
No.
Shut up. You did all of that for an intro? You just pretty much showed me that you go invisible for an intro. See, this is how you play with, I don't know how to say her name. I'm not even really looking because I'm in the midst of a battle. You just didn't know how to play with her, really. To me, she's an aggressor. That's just the type of person I think I am. Aggressive.
I'll knock your glasses off.
I wish we had UFC.
No!
Yes! That's how I can handle it. But you was just a split second off. I don't even need my sunglasses to beat you. Okay. I said okay! I'm sorry! I'm blocking. That was cheap. That last hit was cheap. Fight. KO. You ankle biting son of a.
I did all that.
I don't choke like you, big fella.
Big buddy.
Now I did. Oh, you trash. You went for a move like an idiot. Come at me, LeGrand. Fight.
Oh, I did late. Oh, never mind. This is a gotcha.
Die. No. Mission complete. Your mission's complete, you said. I know you lying.
Round three. Fight.
You about to hit me. Yep. I hear you keep doing that. Bitch.
Oh gosh, you came back so fast. What's up then? What?
Oh, now
I hear you clicking.
Nah, it did that. Alrighty. We won that.
KO.
Go run by your mama. This the last one?
Going to randoms in the last this last what?
Let's do randoms. Let's do randoms.
We should do like a rival for randoms. The last.
Which one you want to do, Bob and Bucky Chloe or randoms?
Randoms.
Three, two, one. Lucky Chloe! Lucky Chloe! What a pick! It's you! What a pick! Let's go! I got Lucky Chloe, you got Walk! I lied, I got Bob. No, I'm playing. I got Lucky Chloe! I got Lucky Chloe! How does that taste? Your favorite character is about to whoop you. Bro, if I lose, I'm gonna be so mad. Law isn't even good. He's supposed to be like Bruce Lee or something. What's that dude in Mortal Kombat?
Fight. Oh no, don't care.
Ow! 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 I do not know how to play with this girl.
Ah, you freaking!
Oh, I broke it into the glass.
Let me get up!
Kick him while he's down! I don't even know how I did that. That's more than just you getting your butt up.
I never played Law this much. This.
He's supposed to be like Bruce Lee or something. He got the three scratches and stuff on him. Oh, I know how to make it do go once. Look, look, look. Watch me make it do that. I'm gonna do that move once. Splooming. What? You can block Law. You can block Law and dodge it.
Round four. Fight.
I know my character.
I thought it was only the jump. So you showed me the jump to make it difficult. That's a bug. I'm gonna whoop you just because of that. What's your character?
No, you're not.
Who not? Who not? I am about to lose this round though.
I messed it up.
No, you didn't.
Gotcha.
KO.
Bro.
God dang!
Alright. Oh, I don't choke like you! Guess what? You just lost the lucky coin!
Round one. Fight.
Oh, I know how to make it do it once! Bruce Lee wanna be? Come here! Yeah! Let's get to dancing! Happy feet in the building! Where you at? I came here to box! Where you at? Must be fighting a stun double or something. Cause I don't see no guy that can beat me. That's a denied. Anybody else wants to fight? I don't think this guy wants any smoke. I hit you while I get up. Alright, I was playing. No. I mean, yes. Dude, I said I was playing. Chill. I said I was only playing. Bro, it's a game. Chill. Bro, it's just a video game. I said it's just a video game. Chill.
Round four. Fight.
You know what? Let's get it boxing. Let's get it cracking. Bro, I was on. What? How did that one kick take that much damage? I didn't even get a chance to use my special. Bro. Oh, law. Chill. I said chill. I mean, I asked if you can chill, please.
You got me.
You didn't go. What? I quit. You deserve that. I don't know how you just used the move to dodge my special.
And then I flip kick you at that. Alright. I said I could beat my own cat, my own character. Son of a gun.
My health is so low.
Round two.
And now you're excited, now you're over there smiling. Am I not gonna block? As I'm blocking.
Round three. Fight.
Oh,
I guess it's safe to say that I'm trash with Lucky Chloe. Even messed up again. Made the same mistake twice.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, I had to say this though. GG boy. Oh.
You may have got me.
Oh. Ah, shoot. That's the end of it right there. I got nothing to say. I'll see all you wolves in the next video. I want my rematch in Tekken, boy.